Blessed Father, our convent is in need. The church is falling apart. Our sisters are few. The parishioners no longer come. Without your infinite mercy, we shall soon be forced to close our doors. Where, dear Lord, oh where is our salvation?
Look, Dolores, we're not goofing around you like when I found you, Madonna.
But everybody's getting discovered.
Patience.
And I'm getting nowhere fast. Maybe I should just try someplace else.
Someplace else? What are you talking about? Where are you gonna go without me? I will open those doors for you when you are ready. I will make it happen.
You will?
What do you think?
You're right, Curtis. I'm sorry.
And
thank you.
Look, Dolores, I'm sorry I can't be with you tomorrow.
But, Curtis, it's Christmas Day.
I know.
Damn, I was really looking forward to that.
Look, Dolores, baby, I got you a little gift. When you open it, you'll know how much you really mean to me. Merry Christmas. Gentlemen, we have a quick meeting.
I know what it's got to be. It's to White Foxburg. Like Donna Summerwar when she played Billy. She was all in white and she sang so classy, she sounded so nasty. Ooh, I love to love you, baby.
Open it.
Oh my god, somebody shot us in
there. Girl, it's done.
She got an open stage, she's gonna be putting that around her neck.
Hey, don't laugh at Curtis. It's about that counts, right? Maybe I'll be all in blue with sequins and.
What's it say?
Cynthia.
Cynthia. Is that a new store market?
No, Cynthia's the wife on Rittenhouse Square.
The man gave me his wife's coat. I can't believe it! Merry Christmas to me.
Well, my psychoanalysis does say that women often date their fathers.
That's Shubhuba. I never even knew my father. All I ever heard about was how bad he was.
So you date men who are bad, who walk out on you, want a qualoo?
No. I can do Undiscovered all by myself. I have had it.
You've had nothing, so you better shut up, sit down, and do what Curtis says.
No, not this time.
Fabulous baby, you look right here, baby. where to, boss?
Oh, I got a special place for you, Ernie. But first, I know you love a good joke.
I do love a good joke, boss.
Good. Knock, knock.
Who's there?
What were you doing this afternoon?
Whoa.
At the police station for 4 hours, talking to an officer, Eddie Sullivan.
What were you doing for 4 hours this afternoon, talking to an officer, Eddie Sullivan? Who?
One of my boys been talking to the cops, Ernie. And my gut tells me it was you.
It wasn't me, boss. It was Joey.
Oh, what? Boss, I won't tell on you. I love you.
TJ.
Ventricles.
Pablo.
Como puedes decir eso? De realidad para usted. I don't tell on you.
So it wasn't any of you.
No.
Guess I gotta go with my gut.
Oh, my God.
I saw nothing just now. Just a whole mess of nothing. Oh, I was coming in here to thank you for the stun paper. And it goes with everything. Oh, look. Ernie's taking a little nap so we can go to some parties later. A little disco nap.
Dolores, baby.
Shh. We must wake Ernie. I'm just gonna tiptoe on out of here and see what else my fur goes with. Gee, I'm just gonna slide on out of here. Again, I saw nothing.
Boss, what do we do?
Go get her back. I think it's time for us to have a little talk.
I just don't want to come back.
Kill her!
Let's go. Hurry up. We gotta move.
this my lucky day? I got a man who wants to kill me, and a cop without a gun. Goody, goody.
To shut down the church.
Yes, I've heard the rumors.
An offer has already been made to purchase the church.
Who would buy a church?
Well, these two bachelors who deal in antiques. And just last week I saw them eyeing up the chapel. They said the word Gothic three times and they consulted each other for support.
No one will buy this church. Who's that at this hour?
The Philadelphia Police Department. They want to hide a wayward woman in our convent.
A wayward woman? But Monsignor, I don't...
Mother Superior, they're making a generous financial donation.
I see.
Think of it as a test.
Dear Lord, if this is a test, I cannot fail with you by my side. May she be of faith and modesty.
Whoa! Would you look at this place? Damn!
Perhaps the choir of angels drowned me out and you couldn't hear me, my lord. Of faith and modesty.
I'm cold.
Look what you're wearing.
When I got dressed this morning, did I think there was going to be a murder?
What's with all that smoke?
Incense.
Incense? That ain't no incense. Somebody smoking weed.
Mother Superior, this is Dolores.
Dolores and Cartier. As in Cartier's.
Thank you, Mother Superior, for letting her stay here for the month.
What?
A month?
This is the perfect place.
And now you stay here in this convent and be inconspicuous.
Inconspicuous? How could she be inconspicuous? A neon sign blinking Wawa food market would be less inconspicuous. Pardon us. Monsignor, I must urge you to reconsider.
Look, Mother Superior, but you took a vow of charity.
I take it back.
Mother Superior.
Fine. If it must be, it must be.
It must be.
Very well, then. Welcome to Queen of Angels.
Thank you. Come, Officer Selfner, let us make reparations. There is actually Shawnee Todd to my team's right before Mars.
Behave yourself.
Well,
yes.
Okay.
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 Okay. Great acoustics.
Great acoustics.
I'm in a church. With a bunch of nuns. Yeah, I like that reverb. Mother, may I, when this is all over with, can I borrow the space for a few weekends?
Fridays, Saturdays.
Sundays are usually booked. Well, I just want to say, I know I say this to all people all the time, but thanks for letting me stay here. I love what you nuns are doing. I really dig your work. I mean, at the end of The Sound of Music, when you nuns steal the Nazi cop on so the singing children can get away. That's good stuff.
Thank you.
Right, so while I'm here, these are my ground rules. I need 3 meals a day and 2 rooms, one for my clothes and one for my downtime.
And these are my rules. You will stay in your room. When you leave your room, you must behave as a nun. Do you know how a nun behaves?
Hey, I went to Catholic school when I was a kid.
The benefits of which are quite apparent. You will only leave your room for a meals and prayer. Do you pray, child?
Well, one time when I saw Donna Summer, she was wearing this white sequin dress and white fox fur. And I said to myself, Jesus Christ, I wish I had that dress. Does that count as a prayer?
No. The material world has no value here. It's a different world you enter now. Behind these walls, you live a life of adoration and grace.
Jesus Christ is scared and well, so we
mass been heard by Sister Mary Celeste and Sister Mary Irene. Let us bow our heads. Give thanks to the Prince of Peace.
Hey, everybody! I am starving!
Allow me to introduce the newest member of our convent, Sister Mary Clarence, named after Saint Clarissa Bien.
That's right.
Patron saint of prisoners everywhere. Sister Mary Clarence is visiting us from
Rhodesia.
No.
Detroit?
No, good guess. It's a more progressive order.
What's your name, little sister?
Mary Robert.
Wow. You're young.
I'm a postulant.
Well, I mean, I used to get low myself on cash sometimes too, but I never turned back. No judgment here. Like I always say, let he who's without sin get stoned first.
Sister Mary Clarence, would you like to join us at the table?
Bless you.
Just there.
Bless you.
Over there.
Bless you.
Sit down. I'm Sister Mary Lazarus. This is Sister Mary Martin of Taurus. She's in her own little world.
Did the smoke change color? Did we get a new pope?
Focus, we're at Christmas dinner with the crazy nun.
Who's that?
Mary Teresa.
Wow, she's old.
Rumor has it when they found the Shroud of Turin, they called her in to verify the likeness.
I'm in the room, I can hear you.
Mary Clarence. Mary Patrick, and welcome to Queen of Angels. Would you like to lead us in a prayer?
I shall pray for Mary Clarence. She's taken a vow of modesty and eschews all attention. Let us pray.
In the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Smokes.
Ghost.
Ghost.
Ghost?
Our Father, who art in heaven,
hallowed be thy name.
Hallowed?
Hallow be thy name.
Thy kingdom, full horse and dray, though I walk through the valley of the shadow of no fear, I shall fear no hunger. Let's give us this day our daily bread, and to the Republic, and by the power invested in me, I pronounce us ready to eat at last. Eat at last, thank God Almighty, we can eat at last.
Amen.
What is this stuff?
Mutton.
Part of the store, do you find mutton? Or more part of the zoo? Can you find mutton in the
Sister
zoo?
Sister Mary Clarence.
If it ain't mutton, it ain't none.
Sisters, perhaps a ritualized fast will help her understand the true measure of her devotion.
A fast, now we're talking.
No! I'm hungry. Come on, I'm hungry.
I leave you to profound contemplation.
Wow.
convent mixers.
No.
TDA, how about that?
No.
Please say there's a jacuzzi. Where are you, Sister Sinchat?
You're funny.
A wet bar.
No.
A tape deck. Cigarette machines.
No.
Or even just a room with some old people magazines. A couch, a comfy chair, a private bathroom, central air. I don't need a mom, just maybe one. Then all I better say is damn, I guess I better pray. Praise the Lord, it's good to be a nun.
The strictness, compunction, the extremeness of the unction. You know the praying, know the kneeling, know that precious baptized feeling.
Perfection.
Why, it's practically perfection.
Jesus freaking Christ, what have I done? I mean,
yay!
Yay! One thing's very clear.
We're Dr. Lucky that we're here.
What's more, our path to heaven's just begun.
Kill me now.
You got nothing on me.
Oh yeah? We just pulled Ernie's body out of a dumpster outside your club.
That's circumstantial evidence, sweetie.
You can call me all the names that you want, but I'm still pretty. Just know we got a secret witness. It's gonna help put you away.
They got a stool pigeon. When they get to squeal.
I don't know, but with everything out there, it could be anybody.
Whoa. Hey. This is Dolores' coat.
Desgraciada, como si fuerzo!
Their witness is Dolores! Oh my God, boys, what are we supposed to say?
No idea what we're supposed to say. Gentlemen, we got everything just where we need him. So they got Dolores. Fine. We'll go get Dolores.
How the hell are we going to get Dolores? He's a
goddamn thing!
You are the goddamn thing!
Boy, boy, oh boy! Remember who you're talking to! I know Dolores. I know the way that she thinks. I know what her thinks. I know what stuff she's all about. I know the people she knows. I know the places she goes. I know her up, down, inside out. I know the needs that she's got. I know what gets the girl hot. I know I've got the inside track. And yeah, I know she's upset. We'll let her play hard to get. Cause if I know one thing, I'm getting her back. Because I know that girl. I mean, I feel that girl. I understand that girl. And if I want that girl, I'm gonna get that girl. Ain't gonna let that girl get away. No, and when I find that girl, I'm gonna kill that girl. I'm gonna wham, bam, blam, and drill that girl. Won't rest until that girl is safe and sound 6 feet below. Oh, when I find my baby, I ain't letting her go. They can put her any place they want to. It's not gonna work. Pretty soon she's gonna be coming right back to what she needs. Me. I bet where she's at, I bet she's trapped like a rat and pacing up and down around the floor. I bet she's starting to sweat, that girl is burning her bed. Bet she's got one eye on the door. I bet she's missing her gigs, I bet she's missing her booze. I bet she's tearing out her hair. I bet she's missing her fun and getting ready to run. And when she does, you bet I'm gonna be there. No, I know her. She had to know her. I understand what I have got to do to her. And when I get her, ain't gonna let her squeal for real. I'm gonna shoot that girl. And shake her, and make her meet her, make her let her hide that girl. Show us that side that girl will show. Oh, when I find my baby, I ain't letting her go. Yeah, yeah, oh yes, I know that girl. And man, I need that girl. I gotta have that girl so I can stop that girl. If I know my baby, she's already running. And that's how my baby is gonna be done.
Then
I'll disembowel that girl. I'll give a skull a big dance with a flat instrumental. I'll tell you soon that girl is looking at a world of whoa,
whoa, whoa,
whoa, whoa, whoa. When I find my baby, I ain't letting it go. I know she ain't gone too far. So go and check each disco, take time and spy. Go and find my baby, cause I ain't letting her go. No, no!
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.
Sister, you lost?
I was, but now I'm found. Give me a cheesesteak.
Okay.
And a beer.
Really?
What the hell? It's Christmas.
Got it.
Oh, but I don't have any money.
I don't have.
Well,
Bless you.
Right. So, Pablo, you take North Philly, West Philly, and Center City. I'll stay here in South Philly. And TJ?
Yes.
You take Germantown, yeah?
Okay, got it.
Fantastic.
Wait a minute.
Let's get to the drink first.
Yeah.
Okay.
Merry Christmas, sister.
Thank you.
Next one's over.
Everyone is so nice. It is good to be a nun.
Oh my goodness, why are we here? Mother Superior was trying not to let us out. Oh look! Mary Clarence! What on earth are you doing in this place?
We don't belong here.
No, it's fine. Everybody loves nuns. Hey, two cheesesteaks, two frescas.
I'll go get it.
God loves you.
Listen to the music!
This must be how Protestants feel.
Look! Those lights! How are they doing that?
It's a disco ball.
I feel like I'm in the Book of Revelation!
Little angels!
Gotcha! I just killed an angel. We're going to hell!
Okay, let's get our cheesesteaks and head on back. You want a nickel? Hey, who's got a nickel?
I've got a nickel for you, sister.
Bless you.
Merry Christmas.
Sisters, we gotta get out of here.
But the jukebox!
Forget the jukebox!
Dolores, come on, boys.
Staring, a turner of heads, cool beyond comparing.
talk of the walk and the talk of the town. Leading the pack when the action goes down. Yes, I'll bet you I could set the world astir if I let myself try. Hell, I could be that guy for her. Foolish, I know. I've never been a charmer. Just can't let go. But if I could, I would show them for good that I could be that guy. I could be the dude all in white, bathed in light on the floor, living out loud as the crowd shouts for more. Yes, step out, no more fear, no more doubt. It's time to grow some wings and start to
by a Mr. Swanson and a Mr. Lardner.
Well, I do not know these gentlemen.
Well, perhaps you know them as the two Baptists who deal in antiques. You see, they have struck a deal with the Archdiocese and will be arriving check in hand. It pains me to say that the church will be no more.
Too bored. What of the sisters?
Well, they will be split up, sent to various parishes. And the older ones, they will be sent to homes.
What of my prayers?
Oh, Mother Superior, look around. God has answered your prayers. You just don't like the answer.
Thank you.
4:50. This isn't Club Med. Now let's roll up our sleeves and praise the Lord with choir practice.
Is this the rehearsal?
It sure is. Come on in.
Sing a spell.
Soprano or alto.
Whatever you need.
Go sit over there in front of Sister Mary Stephen.
Hiya.
Quiet. One, two, three, four.
Thank you.
Day, Benedictimus Day, and tomorrow's Day, Griffithimus Day, Latimus Day, Benedictimus Day, and tomorrow's Day, Griffithimus Day, Latimus Day, Benedictimus Day, and
shouts his day.
Yes, I like that part.
If you like our sound books, shake your pockets for me and toss whatever you can find into the offering basket so we can keep on sending love to the man of the bug.
Us who deal in antiques love the service, and they're going to donate the money that they were going to use to purchase the church to keep our services going. I mean, look, here is the check.
Father, Father!
The check, look, in the memo, they've written you a special message.
Mary, you're fierce. How did they know my name was Mary? I've spoken to Officer Sadler about transferring her to our Reading Diocese.
Oh, no, I do hope you can say I adore this music. Mother Superior, Sister Mary Clarence is a godsend. You are a visionary.
You are a visionary. I'm a godsend. I can hear you smiling. God has sent me here for a reason. Take the hint. One hymn per service.
That doesn't include encores.
People, people, your vibrations are beautiful. I must tell you, this is a really big tabernacle on you. You've got to go with lots of love right now. Now, our sisters are white up and letting it to number, which we think is really, really special. Lay it on us, sisters.
Sound that turns your soul around until it makes you a believer.
take another look at that thermometer. Oh yes, you people are marvelous. Give yourself a round of applause. And now, let's get down.
Get down, get down, get down on our knees and show the Lord how deep is your love.
For you, boss. time.
Oh, God. Where'd you take her?
I don't know what you're on about, and that's the truth!
The big head woman, the one with the tacky boots.
You just described every woman in Philadelphia! Hey! Careful!
The truth is so relative.
Oh, I'm your relative.
Why did you get it?
I find that everyone has a truth to hold on to.
Yeah.
The second a gun comes out and gets up somebody's temple, well, a whole new truth comes out.
Yeah.
Let's see what truth we get now. I know that song.
Hey, that's Doris' old song.
Sum that up.
Philadelphia will have a painful visit after all. Pope Paul VI comes to the city of brotherly love to see some sisterly love. Take it away, sisters.
That's good. Dolores, Dolores.
Dios mío.
Dolores is a nun.
You say what?
Wait, listen. What church?
This is Joey Pinocchio from Action News reporting from Queen of Angels Church. Back to you at the studio.
Hey, get out of here. Tell anything about this, you're dead.
What do we do, boss?
Queen of Angels Church, South Philly. You know where she is? Figure a way to get her out.
But for nuns!
Just get it done!
How are we supposed to break into a church?
See, impossible, exactly.
I can get her. I can get up close to any woman, even a nun. Watch and learn.
Hey, baby. What's happening? My name's Joey. I'm a Libra. I dig sunsets and strolling on the beach and loving thy neighbor as thyself. And right now, neighbor, just close your eyes and listen to me. Picture you and me one sweet, sweet night in a pool of votive candlelight. Just one thing could make the mood more right. God dropping in to sing like Barry White. Hey, lady in the long black dress, let's give you something to confess. Whoa, 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 hey, lady, take a good long glance. I ain't no pastor, I'm a stone cold master of romance.
That ain't no way to speak to a woman. Here's how you talk to me. Hey, baby, my name is T.J. I'm here to speak to you. Take you to a place I like to call TJ's. Loosen up those vestments just a bit. Draw that Bible, baby. Yeah, that's it. See, I know what are you about to me. Was Latin for yes. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, lady, don't you look a mess. Come on, proud Mary, meet a man. Yeah, 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 yes. Why not lose that veil and wimple, baby? Have some sacramental wine. Let me lay it on your simple baby.
Sister, you're
say no to us.
Let's get to that convent and get Dolores.
Whoa, whoa, baby! Whoa, whoa, yeah!
In the desert, St. Joan got voices in her head, St. Venus got beating heart, surely Eden then hung by the feet until then, St. Stephen got stoned, St. Francis stoned, all that's tested and passed as it were, and a communion that's taking Dolores away. She no longer has to stay at the convent. Yes, I'll get her ready. Thank you, Lord. I never doubted you for a minute.
Catholic.
You're really a singer though, right?
Yes, that part is true.
Oh, my
love that part.
Yeah, I'm a singer. I was dating a very bad man, and I saw him murder someone. And I'm going to court to say that. But first, I needed to hide from him. Here. Well, I guess this is goodbye, Leonard.
You lied to us.
I'm sorry.
For ye shall go out with joy and be led forth with peace. The mountains and the hills shall break forth before you into singing, and all of the trees of the field shall clap their hands. Not just obey, but to choose.
not much, but at least you'll be safe here.
Thanks for taking care of me like this, Sweaty Eddie.
I'm just doing what any good cop would do.
How did he find out where it was?
I don't know. You kept it a secret between you, me, and anyone else who watches Channel 6. They saw it on the news. Some guy they were beating up escaped and told us.
I'm sorry, Eddie.
So, if you need anything, I'll just be down the hall, okay? Just knock.
You gonna come protect me, Sweaty Eddie?
Yeah. Well, I got my gun back now.
Really?
A partner of mine, a while ago, got into a bad situation and I was forced to pull my gun. But I just couldn't do it. I just couldn't shoot, so they took it away.
Oh, wow.
I guess I should have told you that, huh?
Well, thanks for telling me now, Eddie.
You know, I always knew you were gonna be special. Back in high school when you put on that show, you did everything and you were the lead, remember?
Yeah, there's an all-girl version of Funny Girl, so I called it Girl.
Yeah, you were good in that.
Aw, thanks.
People that need people and all that.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was fun. If you're hungry, I got cheese steak.
Oh, I'm all full up. We had a big meal at the coffin. Mutton again.
Oh. Okay.
But I do like cheese steak.
That's why I got it. Look how your eyes set the world alight. Look how your voice sets the world alight. Look in my eyes and you'll know I'm right. Look at you through and through. If I can stay there. You know I always had a crush on you.
I know.
You're gonna be just fine, Dolores. Cause with or without all those singing nuns, you're gonna shine like a million suns. You'll be fabulous, baby. Fine and fabulous, baby. You're my fabulous baby. I'll see you. Dolores Van Cartier, you're gonna be a star.
Gonna walk out that courthouse and find me a nightclub to sing at. Yeah, that's right, I'm gonna be a star. Gonna get me that agent, the money, the fame, the whole deal. I'm gonna do film, television, concerts. Gonna knock the world out and there ain't any fits I won't swing at. I'm tomorrow's sensation, the new disco queen. The next double-decker hit rap on the sheet. A bomb shall be like the world's never seen. And no, I won't miss that whole sister routine. Ladies and gentlemen, Studio 54 and Studio 1 are proud to present Mr. Lawrence Bank Audier. Look at a star rising bright on you. Look at the dreams as they all come true. Look at it now, baby, dig that view. Lights, glitter, glamour. Look at my act, baby, ain't you out? Everything goes and it's all allowed. I'm back in business with my own crowd. Shout out to my fans. Come on, people, let me feel the love. Thank you, thank you. Mwah. Look at me, can't you see? Oh, I'm fabulous, baby, check me out. Ain't no doubt where this girl should go. So don't hold me back, cause I'm good as gone. Straight down the track, I'm moving on. Me, I'm fabulous, baby. Much too fabulous, too.
Ave Maria, Ave Maria, gracia plena.
No!
Looking good, look at Manhattan and Hollywood. Look at me last, don't what I should.
Ave
Dolores!
No, it doesn't.
all of our sisters. I must ask you to leave for their sake.
No!
This does not concern you.
I said no! Dolores is one of us. She stays or we all go with her.
Your revolver.
No! I've always been good. I've always obeyed. I've lived as you taught me. I've prayed as you prayed. I've never once missed. The rule on your list. I've done the sister should do. But now I will bend. Now I will bow. My sister's in need. I'm a sister right now, and I will not stay and blindly obey and just turn away from what's true. You promised one day God would call me. Isn't that what you said? Well, this is that day. This is that call. I neither a sister or nothing at all. So she sees me now, or I'm leaving forever instead. It's time to start living the life I am never.
Come and get me, boys!
Look how scared you all are!
Donde estás Jesús ahora?
Where is your Jesus now?
Donde estás Jesús ahora?
Where is your Jesus now?
Thank you.
from above.
Every song that we play,
every prayer that we pray, makes a bond in a way that's profound.
You're just here to spread that love all around.
Spread it
of Jesus Christ, the Supreme Pontiff of the Universal Church. Let's give it up for Pope Paul the